When the day of Pentecost came, it found the disciples gathered together in one place.
There are different kinds of spiritual gifts.
Quite a birthday party. Over 2,000 years old.
A proclamation from the Acts of the Apostles. When the day of Pentecost came, it found the disciples gathered together in one place. Suddenly, from up in the sky, there came a rush like a strong, driving wind, which filled the house where they were seated. Tongues as of fire appeared, which parted and came to rest on each one of them. All were filled with the Holy Spirit. They began to express themselves in foreign tongues and make bold proclamations as the Spirit prompted them. Staying in Jerusalem at the time were devout Jews of every nation under heaven. These heard the sound and assembled in a large crowd. They were much confused because all heard them speaking in their own languages. The whole occurrence astonished them. They asked in utter amazement, Are not all of these who are speaking Galileans? How is it that each of us hears them in our own language? We live in Mesopotamia, Judea, in Cappadocia, Pontus, the province of Asia, Phrygia and Pamphylia, Egypt, and the regions of Libya around Cyrene. There are even visitors from Rome, all Jews, or those who have come over to Judaism, Cretans and Arabs too. Yet, each of us hears them speaking in our own language about the marvels God has accomplished. The word of the Lord.
Amen.